chord, so.
Let it go.
These people were nice enough to show you. They have CADD9 3T, it's an X32033.
What's that?
Okay, I'm glad you asked. X means you don't play that string, it's the strings. So then it's 3, 2, 0, 3, and 3. A 3, a 2, a 0, a 3, 3, and don't play that. Hey, that's pretty, huh? So the numbers translate into the positions on the guitar. So I have to learn to do that. Huh? And that's not easy for me.
Okay, I'm
going to
start from right here.
Okay. Is this the second page? D-A-D-D, I think I can do that. So I go from this.
This in case. Okay, let's just start from all the way from the beginning.
Okay.
Dad, you might want to start a new video.